If you have doubt about yourself, whether I can do this or not, will I do this or not? When you're studying, if you are doubting about yourself, if you have doubts about yourself, your success, you cannot remember anything. Because you are thinking about yourself as a low person. Right? So you don't think about yourself as a low person. Right? And do not think about yourself in a higher level. Right? Do not overestimate yourself, and also do not underestimate yourself. You should live moderately. When you are studying, always think, I am studying as I can, in the best form and in the best way that I can. Right? Do not compare yourself with others. Because the more you compare yourself with others, you will start to doubt about yourself. When the self-doubt covers your mind, nothing that you study will go inside your mind. Right? So when you are studying, what you have to do, you have to stay away from these hindrances. Number one, sensual desire, sensual craving. Number two, anger.